G'day. I've come in from Hall's Gap, heading up to Boronia Peak. There's a 300 metre rise from the river flats to the ridge top, so that means a fair bit of up. Yes, the crest of the ridge. There's a small lookout at this little side knoll. That bare rock there is the peak. Flock of flaming galahs. Cockatoos, actually. Here's the top. There we go, Boronia Peak, not far from Hall's Gap. If I'll have enough time for another walk in the afternoon. Come up from Hall's Gap again. I'm pretty sure this is called Chatauqua Peak. Just check out the falls first. back at the sign. I'm heading up. There's a small lookout here. That's the peak ahead. This is the top. Well, there we go. Two peaks easily accessible from Hall's Gap. Wonderful, really. That's it from me. See ya.